Oh!
And then thank you to the Chris Paul camp.